You can see the screen.
So actually, we have completed some topics in class 7th. I think we have done with integers, fractions, and simple equations is going on now. Simple equations, right? Are you there, ma?
Yes, sir.
Right. Chaitanya, yeah, your friend has joined. Chaitanya, please unmute and talk to me. Chaitanya. Chaitanya, can you hear me? Right. He's in some work, I think so. So we are doing simple equations. Right. Simple equations are nothing but we can call them as linear equations also. Linear equations. So linear, this is the better understanding than simple. So linear means the variable which is present in the given equation having the power 1. The degree of the variable is 1. Suppose if I take x square minus 2 is equal to 5. This is not linear equation, this is not simple equation. So here I'm writing some equations on the left side of the board. X plus 5 is equal to 7. 2x minus 3 is equal to x minus 5. 3x plus 5 by 2 is equal to 7. And 3x power 2 minus x by 2 is equal to 7. Here I wrote some equations. So among these, which are simple or linear equations? Among this first one and second one and third one, these three are simple equations, simple or linear equations. Chaitanya, I'm asking you to unmute. Chaitanya.
Okay, sir.
All right. So already we have started. Your friend has joined in the class so that I'm telling the introduction again. Okay, Chaitanya.
Okay, sir.
And the variable which is having other than 1 degree is not a simple equation. So this one is not simple equation. Not simple equation. You can say these are simple equations. And then we learn how to solve the simple equation. Solve in the sense to get the value of the variable. To get the value of the variable. Solve means find the value of variable, find x. So here we follow a simple rule. We bring variables to the left side, and numerals or numbers to the right side. Like this we will take. And here I will write an equation, which is a simple equation.
Good evening, sir.
Sudhir, the student under name Sudhir. Okay, very good.
Sir.
Very good. Good evening. 2x plus 3 by 2 is equal to x minus 5. I'm asking solve and find x. Solve. Yes, I'll give you solve. I don't ask you find x. Find y something else. Just solve, that's it. For this, what we do? At the end, we keep on doing. At the end, we need to get x is equal to some value here. We have to get x is equal to some value. Like that. So in this process, we do like when a number or term or something is going from left side to right side, there are some changes will be made. So minus changes as plus. Plus changes as minus, into changes as division, and division changes as into. The change comes like this. So this all you know, right from class 6, you people are learning, right? The same rule I do follow here. The first, this division divided by 2, I would like to transpose. just now I said goes left side to right side. We don't use this word goes. We use the word transpose. This is the mathematical word. This is the general word. So we just transpose the letters or numbers, whatever it may be, left to right and right to left. Like that we go. So first I'd like to transpose this divided by 2 to the right side. It becomes as into 2. It becomes as into 2. I'll take here 3x. Then multiply this 2 into x, 2x. 2 of 5, 10. The next what I do is this plus 3 I would like to transpose. Plus 3 I will transpose. Then automatically it becomes minus 3. 3x is equal to 2x minus 10 minus 3. Then this 2 I can add. I will get minus 13 integers. 2 negatives we have. We shall add and we write the negative sign. This is the integers concept. Then 3x is equal to. And what happened here? And as I said, variables left side. Variables left side. Here, 2x comes here, it becomes minus 2x. 2x comes here, I said. That is not right word. 2x transpose. 3x minus 2x is 1x minus 13. Then x is equal to. Of course, if any number here, we just transpose, then we will write by like this will come. So this is the solving of a linear equation. Hope you understand, Revanth. Revanth, please respond.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then I'm giving you overall for you three, Chaitanya, Revanth, and Sudhir. I'm giving you a question already. You have done. But again, let's recall. We'll do once again the question. Please do it, all of you. I'm not giving any time limit. Just do by your own. No problem. You can take your own time. Okay. The question is like this. 7x minus 2 by 3 plus 3x minus 1 by 2 is equal to x minus 2. Please solve this equation and tell me. And try to solve in 5 minutes. Okay. I'll be waiting here. Okay, Chaitanya and Sudhir.
Okay, sir.
All right. Please start doing. If you have completed, please respond. No? I'll be waiting here. And then you please type your answer. No? Type your answer, Chaitanya, in the chat box.
Sir, I'm getting 37, sir.
Okay, Sudhir. Chaitanya, what is your answer? And Revanth, please. What is your answer? Revanth and Chaitanya, please let me know your answers.
Sir, I did not get the problem.
No problem. Just try it. Okay. Revanth. Devanth.
Yes, sir.
Right or wrong? This is not an exam. Just try it. Okay, no?
Yes, sir.
Chaitanya, your answer, please. Where are you, man? You doing any project work or what? Chaitanya. Right. I'm doing. Please check. So here the different places, here x is there, here x is there, here x is there. We want all these three on the left side. all these three x's on the left side. That is our target. So this is a fraction, this is a fraction, this is a fraction. I gave you three fractions. This is the fraction. This is also a fraction. This is not a fraction, of course. Then what shall I do? Yeah. First I do LCM. That means I do cross multiplication. I do like this. I'll keep arrow. And I will keep arrow. 7x minus 2 into 2 plus 3x minus 1 into 3 by 3 into 2 is equal to x minus 2. This is the first step what we have to do when fractions are given. Next, do multiplications here. Scrolling up. 7 2s are 14, 2 2s are 4. 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3. So 7 2s are 14, 2 2s are 4, 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3. 14x is a denominator, 3 2s are 6. Devanth, are you following, Mom?
Yes, sir.
Right. Now, here we got 14x and 9x. We shall add them. We get 14 plus 9 is 23x. 14 plus 9 is 23x. Minus 4 minus 3, we shall add because both are negative. Like this will come. Next, what I will do, this denominator I will transpose. If it goes to the right side, it will become like into multiplication. 6x, 6 2s are 12. Now what I will do, I will write x terms to the left side and y numbers to the right side. I will bring 6x to the left side, minus 7 to the right side. Means I am transposing 6x to the left and minus 7 to the right. 6x becomes minus 6x. Here already minus 12 is present. Minus 7 comes to the right, it becomes plus 7. Now what I will get, 23 minus 6 is 17. Minus 12 plus 7. One negative, one positive. We shall do subtraction and we'll write the big number symbol. And x is equal to 17 again transpose. We get by 17. This is the answer. Chaitanya, what did you say? Didn't say answer. Sudhir said some answer. Children, please check this nano once. Devan, is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Scrolling up, please check it out. Now, we'll give you one sum. Please do it, Nana, all of you. Simple problem. We'll give you, not give you a tough sum like this. I'll give you so simple sum. I'm writing here. Please check it out. X by 3 plus x by 2 is equal to 5. Please tell me the value of x. Okay, no? Simple sum. Please do it, children. Chaitanya have sent the answer. Okay.
Sir, my answer is correct, sir.
Just wait for 2 more minutes. Let us check what your friends got. Okay, no?
Okay, sir. Sir, I got the answer as 1.
Yeah. Devanth, 5 your answer. Devanth?
Yes, sir.
Sudhir, what is your answer? Sudhir. What is your answer, Sudhir?
One, sir.
One. Okay. What I will get? I will check now. I have given the question like this: x by 3.
I got 1, sir, not 5.
Okay, Nanna Revanth. I do cross multiplication. Here I do like this, and I will do like this: 2x. I write down 2x plus 3x by 3 into 2 is equal to 5. 2x plus 3x, I have to write 5x, and denominator 2, 3 is 6. And 6 transpose, it becomes into 6, 5 is 30. And 5 transpose, it becomes division. Oh my God, I got 6. I got 6. Revan, Chaitanya, Sudhir. Have you checked? Okay, now. Right. Now we'll do some objective based on this. No, no. I'm opening objective. Let's check it out. Yeah, right. Can see the screen now. Some objective I have placed in front of you. Let's do it now. Just scrolling up. Let's solve from easy to tough. The first page is total basic model. And we start from here. Yes. From question 8. From question 8, we shall go. Some questions I'll give the hint, please solve it. Okay, everyone can see the screen now? Can you see the screen? All right. So, eighth one, the equation which cannot be solved in integers. Cannot be solved in integers means the answer should be is not an integer. If you go this one, this will come integer. This is also integer. And this is also integer. And t is not. The value of the variable which satisfies the equation is called root and solution. Both A and B are kind. And see this on 10th one, 10, 11, 12, 13. I'm giving hints to you. Please solve. Nana. 10 sum, x value 10 you write here. Substitute. Substitute. You know the substitution? Okay. Substitute x value 10 here and tell me the answer. Substitute x value 1.4 here and tell me the answer. And just now we have solved the equation. This is like that. And this is also solving the equation. Okay, now please do it, children. I'm giving you 5 minutes time. 10, 11, 12, 13. Work on and tell me the solutions. Okay, now? Yeah, please do it. Right or wrong? I'm not asking get correct answer. Just I am asking you to try. That's it. Just try it. Sudhir and Chaitanya, are you trying or not? Okay, good.
Sir, I got 3, sir.
Very good. What about Revanth and Chaitanya? Right, children, I'm present in the screen. Yeah. What is 10th answer? 10th answer. See, I'm substituting 0.2 into 10.
Sir, I got 2.2, sir.
Okay, no, so there I'm doing, please check.
Okay.
0.2 into 10, you will get 2, Nana. 2 plus 2.2 is 4.2. Okay, now 2 plus 2.2 is how much? 4.2, no? Revanth, what is your answer? Chaitanya?
Sir, I got 4.2 only, sir.
Okay. Revanth? No problem. I want wrong answers only. Don't worry. Don't worry. Okay, now? The beginning, we will get wrong answers. Keep on doing, we will get correct answers. Don't worry. What about 11th sum? 11th sum? 11th sum, children. So the 11th answer.
Sir, I think it's minus 6, sir.
-6, okay. Chaitanya was?
Sir, I also think it's my sir, I think it's -4, sir.
11th, he was? 11th answer, Nana?
Sir, it's -6.
-6, okay, I will do. Okay, now? I will do on the board. I will open the board. 1.4, 1 plus x by 1 minus 6. I will open the board, Nana, 1 minute. So, x is equal to 1.4 is given. X is equal to 1.4. We have to find 1 plus x by 1 minus x. 1 plus 1.4 by 1 minus 1.4. 1 plus 1.4 is 2.4, children. 1 minus 1.4 is 0.4. Nana. Okay, now? Now, we have in both numerator and denominator decimal. Decimal after one digit we have. Just multiply with 10. Okay. Then it moves to the right side. 24 by 4, children. 24 by 4, how much? 6. Answer is 6, Nana. Answer is 6. Okay. Yeah. Next question. Next question, please, children. Twelfth and 13th, please. Twelfth and 13th, Nana.
Sir, 12th one it is.
Yeah, tell me Sudhir. 12th one is?
12th one is 2, sir.
2. So first you will transpose 3, okay? Sudhir, first you will transpose 3 now.
Yes, sir.
What you will get? 2x is equal to 5 minus 3, you will get 2 now.
Yes,
next
sir.
You will transpose 2. Then what you will get? 2 by 2 is how much? 2 by 2 is how much, Sudhir? 2 by 2 is?
Sir, your voice is
breaking. Sir, we will get as 1, sir, answer.
2 by 2 is 1, okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, Nana. All right. Sometimes okay, you'll get network problem, so that's time voice will be stuck. Okay, no. Revanth, can you hear me clearly?
Yes, sir.
All right. And Sudhir, your network is low, Nana. And what about 13th answer? 13th, please. 13th, please. The answer, no? First 5 by 2, if you transpose, it becomes minus 5 by 2. Eight x is equal to 13 minus 5 by 2. Just do the cross multiplication. 13 into 2 minus 5 by 2. 13 2s are 13 2s are 26 minus 5 by 2. 21 by 2 children. 8x is equal to 21 by 2. X is equal to 21 by 2 into 1 by 8. It comes to the denominator. Now 21 1s are 21. 2 8s are 16. Option C is correct. Please check your answer. Devant, are you checking your answers?
Yes, sir.
Right, Nana. Now we allot the homework. Sudhir, have you checked, ma?
Yes, sir.
All right. I'm scrolling up. 15, 16, 17. You should do homework, Nana. 15, 16, 17. Please take it on. Yeah, Revanth, tell me.
Sir, Revanth. But I did not get the 13th problem.
13th, okay, na? What is the answer you got, Revanth?
Sir, I was still doing, but my format was I first changed 5 by 2 into normal decimals, then transposed it to 13. Mm. Last, I got 8x equals to 11 point, x equals to 11.5 by 8. So I got there.
I do agree with you, but here the hint. You should not convert into decimal. The hint is options are not in decimals. Okay, na Revanth? Revanth.
Okay, sir.
Options are not in decimals, so that no need to convert in decimal. We can do like fractions only. Okay.
Okay, okay, Nana.
We always check the options. Okay, right. Please take a screenshot of 14, 15, 16, 17 children. In tomorrow's class, you have to tell the answers. Okay, now. Okay. Sudhir and Revanth, please take the screenshot.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
14, 15, 16, sir. Right, Nana? Now, within 5 minutes, you have chemistry class, children. Chemistry class. Okay, now. Okay, children.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
Okay, take care. Bye. We shall meet tomorrow.
Okay, sir. Bye, sir.